Maybe.
Ah, you pro dick! I just started the poll. God damn you, pro! I think I'm a lap behind, so I don't think it matters. No, oh yeah, I'm still 9 out of 10. I'm coming for you, Dom. I spent so much money on C4 at that round. That was ridiculous. That was fun. That was fun. Tom! Shooting rockets. Miss with 42. I got paid 420. That was good. I got the best lap though. Hilarious. By like 0.01 seconds.
My,
I also spent like 27,000 in explosives. But it's all good. What do we have here? I don't know what this one is, but it's gonna be fun. We're not doing off-road. Let's go do something better, like... What do you guys think, motorcycles?
No, okay.
Alright. I know what we're gonna do. Custom vehicles off. Just for pro, custom vehicles are off. I'd love to pull out my sweeties. I got some sweeties. But this one... Don't expect to see all the goodies, people. Like I said, I haven't gone and reinstalled it with all the new ones.
Dude, I don't even have my body 800. Fuck it.
All right. It's Raven's Run Part 1. Meet you guys at the strip club.
You
have
custom vehicles on? Or no?
No, I took customs off. For pro. Okay.
Oh, shit.
I will take a day and just find the time, and when I do, I'll just put all the vehicles in. I'm on the Thrust, the Dinka Thrust. Don't own it, never really driven it. Or I did buy it, can't remember. I got rid of it. Dom, come smell my finger. Come back here. Oh, I see him. Let's get him. Slipstream, tag team, supreme. Oh shit, tight right. Oh god, I remember this one. Sorry guys, this is going to be one wild run. Prepare to go off-road for a bit. Sanchez's are going to get the lead. be hard for me. Harder than far in last place already. That it is.
Oh, shit!
Oh, Billy, I think we have a slight shift in terrain up there. Mm-hmm. Did you guys go off the bridge?
No, fucking, you know, both kind of played dirty over here.
He's a pro.
Oh, fuck. Okay. Alright, close line by a broken stem.
Oh, god damn! Off tree branch, took me off my bike. Go! All over the rock. That's what I just did. Motorcycle down.
Just a rock. What? Oh, fuck. I'm in the one in the sand, bro. That motherfucker. This motherfucker right here. Ow! I'm in the checkpoint and it's not telling me. It's not giving me the signal. Yeah, I know I'm going the wrong way, because you know I'm going to be out there in checkpoint.
Will this bike make it up?
Will this bike make it up?
Cool. Yes, it will. Vroom, vroom! Think a thrust away! We'll find out next week, just to be continued pops up on the show. That's great for YouTube views. It'd be funny to do that live. Live! To be continued! And everyone just goes mute and quiet. Put it back together like an actress. Tune in next week and the Danger Crew and alright, enough of that little detour. Let's race all the way to the city. I don't name a race after me if it isn't gonna be fucking fun. Be funny if you took little specks of damage when you're on a motorcycle from the insects hitting your face.
Okay,
like smoking a cigarette in the game, just like the most minute little shaving.
Let's help each other out here.
I'm glad I took a fucking beast of a highway balance one. With the super turbo trick, when you pop a wheelie, you go 500 miles in 10 seconds faster than everyone else. There was a trick where you popped a wheelie and got really fast with this, but they patched that shit. This thing made to be high-speed pivot turner really does live up to that. I see you, pro. You're right there. Oh, I thought it was somebody was behind me. Wait, is this the race I think it is?
I don't think it is
the one that goes all the way to the city. Oh, it ends at the tar mat over there. Part 2, continues from here.
Find out next week, John.
Will he finish the race in time or get a doom? Find out next week. No, he finishes. Ote. What? Who said? Why are we doing Opie impressions? Am I missing a joke? Was it funny? Ote. Boop, boop. Dom taking it out. No, nothing but pure skill there, folks. There was no mods allowed. No car upgrades. Nice. Level 14. You got up a couple levels already today. You know DNF. I know DNF. Hawkman, you need to work on getting this game. It's not like it's $10. It's not like a hard game to get anymore. $5 used on eBay. Like, you must get it. You're gonna miss like 59% of the year's gameplay if you don't get it. All right, we're switching over and upping his shooting stamina, underwater breathing, so forth, with some TDMs here. And we're gonna make this up here. We're gonna get owned on, good to go. And we got combat vehicles: one tank, one motorcycle, a couple choppers. I would really love to see like us go, our teams go get in the Valkyries and fight in the air, like in the Valkyrie. That's what I always expect, but you know, you can always assume that you might see a Stinger missile or something coming. I wish there was a way to select people. I wish there was. It's one of the biggest flaws in Grand Theft Auto. It's that in Team Deathmatch, you cannot choose your team. What the fuck? Well, you got your wish. Damn, I spent like $17,000 on that Mario Kart race. Pretty much.
Let's go.
This is the one that we won yesterday when you were AFK for a while. No, it wasn't. Was this the one? Yesterday on the yesterday's playlist was amazing. I won. But yesterday, I was outnumbered and won the first one, outnumbered, won the second one, won the third one, won the whole playoffs. I'd never had that happen. Oh, nice. All right. I didn't start on this one last time.
Okay. There you go. All
right. I'm going to stay stealthy for a second. Let them make the first move over here. Get my guns ready. There's brawlers over there. They usually take the brawlers and then try to move over. But if we're walking quietly, they won't even see us on the HUD right now. They won't even know we're on the ship. The reason they're showing up is because they're walking around without stealth on. People forget that so fast that like your HUD turns off if you're not making noise in line of sight. And then if you're in vocal range, then they can hear you on the mics, but they're not. So I can see one of them because they're still fucking going full speed. All right, he's moving fast. I'm guessing brawler. Yep, he's going for the tank.
Oh no. Yeah,
that's fine. I hate when people bitch about the tanks, man. They take 5 RPGs, 5 grenades, 5 C4, 2 grenade launchers shooting. They're powerful, but they're not like they were once. They were unstoppable machines. The little armored gun insurgents that are all over this map are way more powerful. They can take way more hits. They could be going for the Valkyrie in the back. I don't know if everyone knows where the tank is on this one. Now, there's also spawn points on top of the roof up there where I built Crow's Nest with 50 cows. They can't get to them, per se, unless you spawn at them. Alright, I got them both in the back. I think they're in a Valkyrie. Switching the Stinger missile. Dude, he's over there. I just can't... Oh, he's going for the armored vehicle. Yeah, and here comes the tank. All right. No biggie. They don't have a gunner. Oh, shit. No! Why did that hotlock the tank? Not pro. Alright. I'm in stealth mode. Alright, I'm inside. Shit.
Oh, fuck.
Calling Meriwether in.
Meriwether Security Consulting. How can I.
No
problem. We'll get right on that.